My name is Shirin Ben Jacob. I'm from a kibbutz next to Haifa, kibbutz Egul. And a lot of Israelis that come into Rwanda, they expect to see the guerrillas and to walk along the Diane Fossey Trail, because the story about what's happened to her, it's touched by lots of people in Israel, and actually to be a part of the nature. But the guerrillas, man, to see the guerrillas in the nature, this is amazing. I've been here, actually myself, I've been here before, twice, but most of the people don't know much about Rwanda, because I think that they are, you know, there is a lot of countries around like Uganda and Namibia and South Africa and all the rest, so people actually go there without knowing about Rwanda, and this is why we're here. I mean, each photo I'm going to upload from here to Facebook, a lot of people will see it, and they will interest about coming here and to ask questions, and I hope it will help to bring more tourists to this country. I believe that Israir, this airline that you saw over there, is going to this is the first plane, but not going to be the last one. I know that more Israelis will come and visit Rwanda in the future, as long as the situation will allow us to do so.
I'm very interested in the history of Rwanda and the way that people live here today. And I think it is a very beautiful country, and I'm very excited to be here. Well, I think Rwanda can teach the world a lesson about recovery and making peace. I think I'm very happy to be here. I'm very excited to learn how you dealt with your history. And I think Rwanda could be a role model for the world to recover and have peace inside and outside between different people. Well, I want to meet the people. I've never been to Africa, and I'm really interested in the way people live here. I want to learn more about the things that I read about just a bit. I want to learn more about your history and how you are rehabilitating yourself and moving into a brighter future. I want to see the mountains and animals, of course, and the beautiful views.
I want to visit, of course, the museum about the genocide. I want to see the gorillas, to see all the volcanoes, the lake, the kiwi lake, and that's all. I want to travel around.
Please adjust your mask. Please adjust your mask. Please adjust your mask. Please adjust your mask. Please adjust your mask.